Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today's topic is essay on summer vacation. Summer vacation. During the middle of the summer, during the middle of the summer season, a holiday period is called summer vacation. Also, all the colleges and schools become closed due to high temperature during the summer month. Also, the kids relax and enjoy this time of the years as they do not have to go to school or colleges most of the children. Either go to a cool place like a hill station or visit their native village to have fun with cousins and friends. Apart from that, some kids choose to stay at home and join hobby classes or learn new skills.